during this time, like lot of body shaming, if it happens, you become highly critical of yourself. You keep judging, trouble knowing what you are feeling. Because like most of the times here, your initiation had been obstructed, and you don't know like whether to act some way, react some way. You know, you are trying to learn, and there is a lot of confusion. So when there are some issues during that time, there is some trauma during that time, you will have these kinds of issues. Like, you know, you don't know what you are feeling because you cannot validate. When you tell I'm feeling sad, and let's say your teacher says you are not feeling sad, you are acting. So you are confused, right? So that's how it happens. So acting on guesses and assumptions, and having no tolerance for another's behavior, this can also happen. Being a perfectionist, and you also feel responsible for parents' happiness. Mother and father are fighting, children feel it's because of them. Because child always try to inhibit everything to himself or herself. See, her inner child was not ready to accept that her father is marrying some other woman. Right? So inner child is, how can you do this? Am I not important? You understand? So that's how the child is, you know. Child is always attributing to itself. Mother and father, they don't feel they have lives. You know, children don't think mother and father have lives. We don't even think they are human beings. Huh? Right?
They are gods.
No, they are gods, that is different. But you know, they are our servants.
Oh.
They have to do exactly what we wanted them to do. So that's how we try to put everything, all the judgments on them. And we feel responsible, like, you know, if parents are not happy because I did not study well in the school, or because I have done something wrong, that's why parents are not angry. So these are the child things, and what we have to coach the child is, now we as a parent, you know, now you are parent for your own child, right? Your own inner child. So that's the whole this workshop is about. Now you will tell the child, you know, they have life. I am there for you. I will care for you. And sometimes you also get frustrated, you tell the child, I will also get frustrated sometimes. Always I cannot take care of you, right? Always I cannot fulfill all your needs. I have a life, right? There is some life. I'm a wife to someone, or husband to someone, employee to someone. All those roles I'm playing, you know, sometimes I can ignore you, but most of the time you can tell that, you know, to your inner child. It's not about you, but for others, you know, don't demand too much. And also don't be responsible for everything. You are not responsible for everything. You are not responsible for your mother to die.
Yes.
It belongs to her. It's her fate. You are not responsible for your father getting remarried. It is not your responsibility. It's his life. Right? So we take away from this responsibility. We move away from this. And be responsible for ourselves. Okay?